And if you have empty bottles lying around, you can put those to good use today. The Michigan Law Enforcement Torch Run is hosting a bottle drive to raise money for Special Olympics Michigan, which helps support athletes with intellectual disabilities. They're requesting returnable bottles and cans be dropped off at their Grand Rapids and Muskegon offices. And if you can't help out today, there's another chance to donate next Wednesday.